This quick guide video provides an overview of oVEMP testing. It is supported by four further quick guide videos which cover oVEMP testing in more detail. The ocular vestibular evoked myogenic potential, otherwise known as the oVEMP, is an evoked potential measured from the inferior oblique muscle and is used to assess the vestibular system. Despite there still being debate about its exact origin, it is thought to be largely dependent on the utricle and the integrity of the superior vestibular nerve. The oVEMP can be elicited by either an acoustic, vibratory, or galvanic stimulus. Clinically, the most common method of recording the oVEMP is through using an acoustic stimulus, such as a 2-2-2 tone burst, at a loud intensity, usually around 95 dB NHL. The response is then recorded using surface electrodes at four sites on the face. The most common electrode montage is to measure from the chin, forehead, and underneath each eye. Note, the oVEMP is largest when recorded contralaterally, so this is why the right reference electrode is placed underneath the left eye. Just like the cVEMP, the oVEMP requires the active participation of the patient. To record the response, the subject should be seated or in a reclined position and is instructed to maintain an upwards gaze at 35 degrees for the duration of the recording. The oVEMP response is well documented and is said to be represented by two distinct peaks, N1 occurring at approximately 10 milliseconds, and P1 occurring at approximately 15 milliseconds. The amplitude, latency, and threshold can all be measured and interpreted with the oVEMP. However, the most robust parameter to analyze is the amplitude ratio between right and left ears. It has been documented that a difference of 33% is an indication of dysfunction. Through combining the oVEMP with traditional tests of vestibular function, clinicians can use the information from this test to assist in the diagnosis of disorders such as superior semicircular canal dehiscence, Meniere's disease, as well as disorders of the superior vestibular nerve. This concludes this introductory quick guide video on oVEMP testing.